because he has very, very Afrocentric features. Mm-hmm. Can we say that?
Unfortunately.
And we are so against Afrocentric looks.
We have grown to hate it multiple times in history, mm-hmm. multiple times in society. In the 1920s and 30s, when we were really relaxing our hair, everybody was relaxing their hair just so that it could look appealing and they could look professional and what presentable does that even fucking mean? To, you know, this society at that time standards.